Hello everyone, this is a Blu-ray update for December 13th, and today I have about three Blu-rays to show you. One I got from Best Buy, one I ordered from Family Video, and one I ordered from Amazon. So here's what I have. Okay, first is The November Man, and I got this from Best Buy the other day for $5. And the reason why I got it for $5 is Best Buy had mistakenly put up a sign in which the Blu-ray and the DVD were $5 each, and the Blu-ray was originally supposed to be $19.99. And when I took this up to the register, it had rang up as $19.99. However, I told them that there was a sign where I got it from in which it was $5. So someone went back there to verify it, and they had to give it to me for $5. And I'm really glad that I got this for $5. Anyway, the film is directed by Roger Donaldson, and it stars Pierce Brosnan as Peter Devereaux, aka the November Man. And the film also stars Luke Bracey and Olga Kurylenko. And I saw this in theaters a while back, and I thought it was a really good spy thriller. There were times in which I thought that Pierce Brosnan was more or less reliving his James Bond days, so to speak. But still, I really enjoyed the film. Pierce Brosnan gave a really good performance here. Looking forward to watching it again. Next is The Grand Budapest Hotel. And I got this from the Family Video website for $9.99. And the film is directed by Wes Anderson. And Ralph Fiennes leads an all-star cast, including F. Murray Abraham, Matthew Amalric, Adrian Brody, Willem Dafoe, Jeff Goldblum, Harvey Keitel, Jude Law, Bill Murray, Edward Norton, Saoirse Ronan, Jason Schwartzman, Lea Seydoux, Tilda Swinton, Tom Wilkinson, and Owen Wilson, and introducing Tony Revolori. And I've been wanting to see the Grand Budapest Hotel for a while. I've heard nothing but really good things about it. And a friend of mine told me that she really enjoyed it. And that she liked it a little bit better than Moonrise Kingdom. And that's saying a lot there. So I'm really looking forward to seeing the Grand Budapest Hotel. Okay, last is Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events. And I ordered this from Amazon for $6.96 via a third-party seller. And the film is based on, I think, either the first two or three books in the series. And the film is directed by Brad Silberling, and it stars Jim Carrey, Meryl Streep, Emily Browning, Liam Aiken, Billy Connolly, Catherine O'Hara, Cedric the Entertainer, Jennifer Coolidge, and Luis Guzman, among others. And like I said, I got this for $6.96, and I originally had the DVD of this a while back, and I had sold it so I could finally get the Blu-ray here. You know, the movie has been out for 10 years, but like I said, I'm glad to finally get this on Blu-ray here, and of course this does port over all the special features from the two-disc collector's edition DVD that came out a while back. So I'm looking forward to seeing how Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events holds up after all this time. Okay, so just to recap what I got The November Man, The Grand Budapest Hotel, and Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events. Okay, everyone, this has been my quick Blu-ray update for December 13th. And you know the drill, rate, comment, subscribe. And that will do it for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.